Oh, I thought that was someone. That was a freaking plant. No! I was trying to get behind, but I couldn't.
Hey guys, my name is Cameron, and I'm back with another Call of Duty Mobile video, and what you guys just saw was just a bunch of kind of just stream highlights I did, I think it was like a week ago, but I didn't really know what to do with those clips, but I just thought I'd save them because they were just, I don't know, really cool to me. So that's what that was. But for this video, we're going to be using the Black Gold KN, and this is the build I was using. It's a very weird class, it's just strictly ADS, and it's honestly really, really good. So I have two games for you guys. The last game is just... I don't know what to say, man. I don't know what to say. All I know is that... I'm not even gonna say it. Just enjoy the gameplay. Hey guys, what is going on? I'm back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. And today I'm gonna be playing some Domination in Nuketown and using the Black Gold KN44. So you do get this in the Battle Pass. And this is my first time, like, looking at it and gonna be using it. So I kind of just threw attachments to give, like, the max ADS right now for the attachments that I have currently for the gun, so it's not max level or anything yet. But this skin looks pretty nice. The gold though on this one looks a bit darker. I don't know if that's just the lighting of the map, but the gold kind of looks darker than the other black gold weapons. But the iron sight does look super, super nice, just looking at it like right here. But the all the black golds look nice, except I don't really like the black gold QQ9 because those iron sights aren't too good. But oh, we're missing a player. All right. But yeah, these zoom in. Oh, wow, this zooms in really fast. So, this is definitely not going to be a long-range weapon because of... Yeah, because it just... It's going to kick everywhere. Alright. Let's try this again. It's going to be a rushing can class. Oh, yeah. 100%. Oh, wait. We did not cap our home flag. What are we doing? Cap this with me. Thank you. Go ahead and finish that. Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Let's go around this way. What? Yo, what is happening? I don't think he saw me. Dominated. Take those positions. Enemy has Charlie. Game. Game. Ready for deployment. My freaking god. Capturing Alpha. Pick it up, team. Enemy UAV spotted. We captured Alpha. No! That guy's Arctic class zooms in so freaking slow. You guys see how slow that was? I was trying to snipe with it there for a little bit. Oh my god. Why would you make that so slow? Oh my god. Dude, this class is pretty freaking good. I'm not gonna lie. For a can, this is an assault rifle, and this thing is using it as a rushing weapon. Super good. And I'm just kind of just going for kills right now because my... Oh my god, my team's doing terrible. Alright, alright, alright. You guys want to... Here, I'm pretty sure you guys are just about to spam my comments and play objective, so... We're going to win this game, alright guys? We're going to win this game. If we don't win this game... Or, yeah, I don't know actually what I was going to say. We're going to win this game though, okay? Guys, I can't do everything here. Like, I legit can't do everything. I need some support, you know? Some team effort in a team OBJ. Oh, okay. Didn't know my thing just went away. Oh, what the?
Enemy
that in. And just for good measure, let's put that right there so in case they don't nade my my sentry. How many tree mines you guys got? No, teammate. Oh, come on, man. Destroyed your sentry gun. I'm playing OBJ, guys, okay? Look at me. Oh, look at me. I'm playing it. All right, give me a second to like heal. No! God, I didn't think he'd get there so quick. Guys, if we hold this, we're gonna win. We just gotta hold it. That's it. Friendly airstrike incoming. Oh, good stuff. I don't know. I'm dead. Yep, I was trying to focus on one guy at a time and that didn't work. Sentry gun deployed. UAV online. Very weird. Very weird spawn. Wait, we're actually not gonna win! Oh my god, hold up, we got a triple cap! I thought we'd win with two flags. Oh my god, we got a triple cap. Oh, that's impossible. That's actually impossible. Hold up. Our stealth chopper has been destroyed. Yeah, no, it's impossible. Yeah, it's over. Yeah, if I had like three teammates with me on it, I'm not good at math, and I did not. I thought we'd win just with two, but yeah, it was way too late. They were out freaking scoring us in the first round. We lost by four, but I played OBJ. I played it. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna lie though. This is actually a perfect example of not to always look at the stats, because I put ADS on everything and it made the stats look pretty terrible for accuracy and stuff, and this gun is really, really good. So gotta be careful with the stats. But alright, let's go and hop into another game. And this time we won't lose. Okay. Domination and crossfire. This is going to be interesting because this is a, like, rushing class, and, this is a very big, open map. Oh, god, dude, I can never hit those. Alright, freaking trip mine, man. Freaking trip mines. Ooh, that guy's actually one shot. Ooh, no. UAV online. Losing Bravo.
Our UAV has been destroyed. Losing Charlie. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Losing B. We lost C.
Thank God that guy was weak. I hear this guy with a sniper, I just don't know where he's at.
Contact with enemy. Oh,
there's one guy.
Enemy shock RC is coming.
I saw you. There's one, there's two. Is that thing coming for me? Yo, it's actually coming for me. Yo!
Hostile hunter drone bombs inbound. Enemy UAV spotted. We lost B. We're capturing
well,
A.
It's too whoa. Close. Fight harder. I accidentally swiped down by accident.
The lead.
What now?
Bring it up, squad.
What? What is this?
Reloading.
We're
Feral Stalker? Dude, I don't know. Oh my god. Was he in the corner the whole time? Oh my god, I didn't see him. I was too busy looking at the gun skin. I was like, what skin is this? So weird, man. I'm not recognizing these skins. Pushing in, boys. Can't kill me without my shield up. What's up, dude? It's kind of, probably shouldn't have used my shield. Oh, well. We're good. Oh my god, dude. How do my teammates have like less than 5 kills every single one of them? I don't understand. They really gotta increase the limit of TDM and Dom. They need to make it, and Hardpoint actually, make them higher score limits. These games are going by way too short.
Enemy contact!
I saw him, don't worry.
We're capturing Bravo. Losing A.
Oh my freaking god, man, snipers. Don't make me pull out my sniper, dude. Oh my god. This gun is not a ranged gun. Or the build, I mean. Okay. Aw, dude, you see a little bean boozle there? I went completely around and I flanked him. Alright, let's try. I'm kind of seeing if this guy will die so I can pick up a sniper. Screw it. Alright, we're just gonna have to go for B by myself. Oh my god! Literally one shot. Team. If you want to win, you need to push out. Like, come on. There you go, COD Mike. That's what I'm talking about. Push out. Okay, never mind. Just go around. Oh, dude. Don't snipe me. Oh, it's slowing me down.
Need backup.
Enemy has C. No, freaking both sides. Team! Alright, no. Hold up, guys. Hold up. I can't do this right now. We're failing this mission. We're capturing C. Headshot. I'm down. Need backup. I haven't sniped in a few days, but screw it. I need to take out these guys on this map. Enemy in sight. Especially that sniper. Oh, I'm dead. No. Thank you. No. All right, I swear. Guys, hold that B right now. Hold that B right now. We're going to lose B. Oh my god. Oh, I'm missing. I was right there. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know what to do, man. I'm telling you right now, guys. These are all real players. And they play like this. Oh, that's a weird DL. Oh, my God. I don't know, man. There are games that are like this. There are games that are super fun. Games that are super bland. But, yeah, that's it. But, yeah, anyways, that is the black gold can. Very, very nice. I kind of switched the sniper there at the end because I was getting fed up with my team, man. Like, okay, let's take a look at my team really quick. Hold up. So many menus. All right, I had 29 kills. 9 kills, 4 kills, 3 kills, and 2 kills? What? I don't know what to say. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next one.